Losing weight, it's a struggle for millions of Americans, and it's part of the reason the weight loss industry is a billion-dollar business. In tonight's 12 on Your Side alert, why paying for quick promises to melt away fat may be throwing money down the drain. Gray Hall has that story, new at 6.
Loretta Lipscomb is working hard to win her weight battle. She's lost over 135 pounds. She wants to encourage others in the same fight.
You don't have to be where you are. You can make a choice to, you know, that you're worth it. It's many people that will support your journey.
Lipscomb signed on with Zacharias Ganey Health Institute in Richmond. She's proud of her results. It's been a tough journey. She says she's tried other diets, some she labels as pure deceptions.
It discouraged me a lot, and actually it took me like 4 years to begin something again.
Dr. Madge Zacharias is founder and CEO at the Zacharias Ganey Health Institute. She says there is no magic pill, and those miracle promises of weight loss usually end with the weight returning.
If you were doing it by a gimmicky way and you're not feeding your body right, you're not learning how to treat it, I don't know one person who hasn't regained it.
Lipscomb agrees she's tried one of those so-called lose-it overnight diets and lost 60 pounds but gained it back.
They would just put too much focus on one thing.
Weight loss may sound easy, just jump on a treadmill and eat less, but the experts say it's not as easy as it sounds.
If people would just could just stop eating, it was that simple, none of us would have a weight issue.
If you want to lose weight, Zacharias says exercise and a proper diet have to become your lifestyle. She says some red flags that your diet may be on the wrong footing are unrealistic promises and claims you can eat all you want and not change anything.
Take this pill, take this product, take this shot, and you're going to lose weight. We know that's not true.
Lipscomb finally feels she's found the right plan. She is determined to stick with it.
I need to lose at least 150 more.
Are you on your way?
I'm on my way.
On Your Side, I'm Gray Hall for NBC 12 News.
Man, Dr. Zacharias says one thing people can do right now to lose weight is start walking daily. We've posted more tips and red flags for common dieting scams on our website. Just look under 12 on Your Side.